Gates open and they're racing for the concluding race of the day, which is the Hero Worship Handicap, losing about 5 lengths at the start. There was Simple Simon. But as they settling down to race, and it's And Beyond, gets straight down to business by about a length and a half in front of Iron Ladies in second place, being tracked on the outside there by Triumphers. On the outside of Triumphers, there's Daylight as it passed the 1100 meter mark, and not too far away, there's Razmadan. A length away, Razmadan in the golden brown jacket, there's Spartacus. 3 parts of a length on the inside is Flying Boy, on the outside is Black Caviar, then comes Massachusetts. A gap of 3 lengths away, there is Shivalik Shakti with Black Caviar. A gap of 4 lengths away is Simple Simon in the rear. They go well past the 800 meter marker and beyond in a start to finish mission by about a length and a half to 2 lengths in front of Iron Lady in second place. A length away there's Triumphus in third as they pass the 600 meter marker, then comes Flying Boy. Not too far away, Flying Boy, there's Daylight on the outside as Triumphus making a forward move off the bridle. A length and a half away there's Spartacus as they swing around the turn and straight enough for the final run in. Round the turn and into the straight and beyond comes in on first, about a length and a half in front of Iron Lady is in second place. Triumphus is the one on the outside, a length and a half away. Triumphus, there comes Daylight, but And Beyond is still the leader, about a length and a half in front of Triumphus. Then comes Iron Lady down in the center, but it's And Beyond still about a length and a half in front of Triumphus. It's all over. And Beyond gets this one from Triumphus, finishes ahead of Iron Lady. Then came Daylight, then came Massachusetts, Spartacus, further away was Mr. Positive, Simple Simon, then came Razmadan, third last was Shivalik Shakti, second last Flying Boy, last fall, Mr. Positive.